We always hear about an April showers. Well, three of the next 4 days, precipitation chances. The first one arriving later this afternoon in southern areas in the form of rainfall. But as we start to see temperatures cool this evening for the northern half of the state, it may not be quite that easy as just rainfall. It could be a wintry mix or even a little bit of wet snow for a time, and that could make some roadways slick. We do have a winter weather advisory for this evening and through the overnight hours for the northern half of the state, while southern areas, a stray shower at any point on your Wednesday, but it looks like a line of rainfall coming through, let's say after 3 o'clock, but before 7 or 8 in the evening, will be the leading edge of colder air, and that is precipitation chance number two. Third would actually arrive on Friday. After the colder air is in place Thursday, Friday could be a round of light snow, which could mix with some raindrops in southern areas.